Hey, my name is Lily, and I'm an incurable optimist. It is really hard when things start to get complicated. But let me start from the beginning. Nothing suggested that something was going wrong. Absolutely nothing. At times, my bear was a little bit absent-minded. A little bit nervous. But he was always taking care of me. And then something strange happened. The bear went out to buy matches. Which was odd, because he never smoked. And something happened to Norman. It was a real tragedy. I still have no idea what had happened to him. And my bear wasn't coming back. I stopped sleeping and shaving, digging a hole in my own brain. An unbearable feeling. I was waiting for him for a long time. I wanted us to bury Norman together. At one point, I realized that he wouldn't come back. He left me for circus career and Tatiana, the trainer of wild animals. I buried Norman alone. Slowly, I was feeling better. But it was Leon who helped me recover from the whole nasty situation. I met him in a shop with leather goods and... I'm such a chatterbox. This is the topic for another story.